just hit the, what looks like the red button right there.